There's a saying that goes, some people are not nice. And this may be true, but there's a reason people do what they do. Most times they're looking for a place to express their inner turmoil and lack of peace and rest. So here's what you do. Evangelize the soul that is heavy laden and let them know that Christ has come to give them rest and take away the burden of hurt and pain and distress so they don't have to look for a portal to leak out their mess.